My worst investment ever. So Howard Schultz is the owner of Starbucks. He says, Shaq, I want to open up Starbucks in African-American communities. So me growing up, I never seen black people drink coffee. So I looked to the owner of Starbucks and said, it's not going to work. Black people don't drink coffee. So now every time I go to Starbucks and see black people drinking coffee, I'm like...